lessons as I suffer. Times gonna get rougher, skin keloid tougher. Elohim hover, got them running for cover. Off the wall with brothers, dreams of my queen. Die to tell I love her, cherish her forever. Always together, can't be severed. Oh no, never there for her. Whenever God or whatever endeavors at my funeral, please just hug my mother. Back to queen, message from king, let her know I said so. Journey begins again, get it again and again. Afterlife is nice, we will greet each other. Distant love, a controlled soul with golden touch but invisible hole. Heart and yearns for her and belong to her. Cause to me there could never be another. One what, one love, one what, one love, one love. Come on. Many drown when trying to entertain. They say don't hold your breath, but I hold it like David Blaine. Rap run through my veins, quest, fortune, and fame. Best many do claim, but they're insane. Hard-headed mules, disregard tools. Others rock them on the chain, I drop jewels. Break vibrations of sound to chemicals. Turn chemicals to light and vibrate. Cause vampires bite as soon as night falls. So I keep on shining the coffins they crawl. Reborn battle for souls, take them all. Each one like a record, break them all. Came to raise the dead, wake them all. Salute street general, yep, make them all. Touch anything, snatch crowns from kings. Take their jewels, throw away their rings. Throw away their things, drag them back to the people. All men created equal, but all men's make them evil. Amen for the sunshine. Suffer from famine, food's on mine. But knowledge is food, so food's on mine. You ask if I'm grinding, yeah, I'm on mine. To a cell in a chair, been confined. Cell in a chair, been a confine. Here we go now, grim, right for vertigo. Grim, I understand. I hear that you the man, more power than Superman. Every day you show that. M.F. Grim, you're the man, and we know that. You only live twice, no room to blow that. Comics, music, film, master the format. Art of war, master of combat. Master of peace, no need to turn back. Master in tracks, no bleed of feedback. Master in destiny before setback. Born 70, Nixon didn't like that. Through the 80s, tried to kill the baby. In the 90s, survived the age of crack. 09 is fine to fight back. So I howl at the moon, summon the whole pack. Lay up for the winter, summer, we all attack. Predator, shock, prey, it's taken back. To knees, drop, prey, ain't taken back. Words so sharp, with beats I break backs. Purse is a shark, I seek and eat tracks. Seen some claim they tough and jelly up. Swim with the sharks, bit and belly up. Coast is never clear, teaming up. But there's no fear, most high will beam me up. Cause grim, I understand. I hear that you the man, more power than Superman. Every day you show that. M.F. Grim, you're the man and we know that. Life's a struggle, I take it day by day. I do things my way, I'm repped by CAA. Vision clear, the sight of Horus. Shed like birds so bright through the chorus. Fire, he's a liar, I'm Messiah. Messiah, mental magnet, men admire. Many men mad, want my empire. Many went mad, trying to acquire. Knowledge and brain, thoughts they desire. Haunted, spirits, ghosts got me tired. Keep me up all night, pill popping and wired. Ask me if I hear voices, I deny it. Silence them, Lord knows that I try it. Silencer on the gun, murder quiet. Violence is the story of my life. Police having fun, they got me on the run. But catch me if you can, I'm the gingerbread man. On your mark, get set, I jet to promised land. Sister, on deathbed, I held her hand. Wanted to give her a hug, I couldn't stand. Why God took her, I couldn't understand. Heart crushed, grinded up, grains of sand. But life lessons made me much wiser. Underrated, elevated, nominated for an Eisner. Sentences, the life of M.F. Grimm on Vertigo DC Comics. Go get it. Grim, I understand. I hear that you the man, more power than Superman. Every day you show that. M.F. Grim, you're the man and we know that. Now you're gonna eat it up, I'm slow it up and speed it up. Now you're gonna eat it up, I slow it up, speed it up. Now you're gonna eat it up. Listen to the funky fresh rhyme as I beat it up. When it come to trust, angels say I should try and persuade me that they're good. I see through shenanigans, they're panicking, flip dark side like Anakin. I evade, they scream, not again. Incredible, he pedal over outs like Hannibal. Man on fire, soul so flammable. Musical messiah, spotlight minimal. Street general, all the war winnable. Part Red Sea, not swimmable. Yes, I'm the original. I'm just waiting for spaceships to come. Watch humans run. Praise most high, exalt rays from sun. Turn water to wine, do it with rhymes. I reciprocate, multiply, radiate, shine. Magnified light, I control space and time. Slow it up, speed it up, now you're gonna eat it up. I'm slowing up and speed it up, now you're gonna eat it up. I slow it up, speed it up, now you're gonna eat it up. Listen to the funky fresh rhyme as I beat it up. I know who I am, arable is a crown. Demons bow down to the angels brown. Halfway with sound, voice bend air, words shake ground. Schizophrenic hero, switch to which one? Fuck saving the world, man, I'm done. Okay, I'm done, now I gotta save the world. Green light, power from my ring by will. MF the great, master altered states. A felon with a skeleton key to stargates. Back to the future with fork, knife and plate. Make dough, break bread, feel blessed, gate. Don't slow, we pros, sit back, wait. Jealous ones, envy, hearts filled with hate. Vultures surround me, cold-blooded Gentiles. Shapeshift, watch them turn to reptiles. Shit's wild. Slow it up, speed it up, now you're gonna eat it up. I'm slowing up and speed it up, now you're gonna eat it up. I slow it up, speed it up, now you're gonna eat it up. Listen to the funky fresh rhyme as I beat it up. These are the words of Hazel Rock. Watership down. But through the stormy weather, we hip hop together. Through the stormy weather, we gonna hip hop together. I lead to leave warring, seer visions by Fiverr, big wig, no fear, heart and soul of Ausula, Blackberry logic mode, wood floats, iron roads, buckthorn, stay cool, silver to hollow root, dandelion running through, dogs chase, wars fought, general war worn, warrants in the blood sport, kaha, our satellites find mates, we can do it, fight for life, hop to it, danger zone, hop through it, hop
all
through it, hop
New York. Through it. Prince with a thousand enemies. Whenever they catch you, they will kill you. But first, they must catch you. Digger, listener, runner, prince with the swift wand. Be cunning, full of tricks, and your people will never be destroyed.
Lord Frith blessed us, El Arahiha. Black rabbit chase us, our journey take us far. Lord Frith blessed us, El Arahiha. Black rabbit chase us, our journey take us far.
Films like, Lost in Translation, or About Schmidt, or as I mentioned, Tender Mercies, The Accidental Tourist and whatnot. Films of this kind will come out. You'll read reviews where the critic says, well, it has no plot, but it's good anyway. In fact, there's a certain school of film critics that will applaud a film because it has no plot, they think. And they think that makes a film good, not to have a plot, you see. Because plot, they think, is like dirty laundry, you know. You know those film critics? There's one in L.A. on the L.A. Times. Kevin Thomas is a good one, but there's a guy at the L.A. Times. What the hell is his name? Who writes the art film reviews, you know? And when he starts using, you have to learn how to read those reviews, because when he starts using the word atmospheric, you get the fuck away from that movie. This means this is a film which nothing of any substance happens, but it's full of decorative photography. Right? It's atmospheric. Tender Mercies has no plot. Lost in Translation, About Schmidt, these films have no plot. These films are plotted in the single most difficult genre of all to write for the screen, what's known as the education plot. The education story is a story that arcs within the protagonist, within the mind of the protagonist, and what changes is the character's attitude toward him, toward life. They're undergoing a change of attitude toward the world and themselves in it, from the negative to the positive. They will come into the film with a negative attitude toward life and themselves, and over the course of the story, come to be educated, so to speak. They will come to learn to see life and themselves in it in a positive way. And we call this the education plot. What changes is the attitude of the character toward life. Now, how the hell do you do that?
666, brand actuality, crack rock, handcrafted, six sigma quality, six niggas down, one mentality, made plan, execute, turn to reality, dirt in rain, accumulates mud, money dressed in blood, wars in hood, but boys in hood, over toys in hood, consumer happy, product move good, kicks and chains, mind state young, waist got gun, Uzi waste ton, light them up, they done, repercussion come, then fuck it, it just come, don't fear none, dope fiends numb, streets gonna run, burn like the sun, suit number one, Zara crack heads, once said as he bought rocks.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday, you got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
like a pimp with cane, a pimp with cane, iceberg money on brain, war games played with guns, two fights square fit one, street block fame, left mothers in pain, sun blood dried in sun, play God take life, play God pay price, soul on ice, heat it up, water flow, 90 degrees, shovel snow.
Uh-huh.
Block icy hot, hell froze over, street draft over, go, high school went pro, of course made dough, endorse made dough, brute force made dough, buying cars, putting on the show, till Crooked 5-0 threw me on the wall and said to me,
buddy, you're a young man, hot man, shouting in the street, gonna take on the world someday, you got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. We will rock you. We will rock you.
If it not laying low, so it's on with the show. Don't wanna wait, seize moment, there's dough to get. Fuck the police, got big plans, move, wait, supply, state, enemy of state, stay on ball, pivot, my all, give it, live it, push to limit, city out to dead it, feds are offended, sleepwalkers, tripwire, spies embedded, lies created, jury don't get it, keep eye on Sparrow know who did it, don't let bird chirp, go in cage and kill it, tip off, raise bail, make hard to get it, courtroom, outburst, restrain defendant, fuck with all the judge sentence, the last thing he said was,
buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes, gonna make you zombie someday, you got mud on your face, big disgrace, somebody better put your bag into your place,
we will rock you.
a writer is attempting to create a story where nothing much happens, where people don't change, they don't have any epiphanies, they struggle and are frustrated and nothing is resolved. More a reflection of the real world.
The real world?
Yes, sir.
The real fucking world. First of all, you write a screenplay without conflict or crisis, you'll bore your audience to tears. Secondly, nothing happens in the world? Are you out of your fucking mind? People are murdered every day. There's genocide, war, corruption. Every fucking day, somewhere in the world, somebody sacrifices his life to save somebody else. Every fucking day, someone somewhere takes a conscious decision to destroy someone else. People find love. People lose it. For Christ's sake, a child watches a mother beaten to death on the steps of a church. Someone goes hungry. Somebody else betrays his best friend for a woman. If you can't find that stuff in life, then you, my friend, don't know crap about life. And why the fuck are you wasting my two precious hours with your movie? I don't have any use for it. I don't have any bloody...